someone facing incredible obstacles in your life, I want you to lean on God and trust His flawless record. He never fails. He can do the impossible. How do I know? I've seen Him do it.
Impossible.
I know He can.
I know He can.
I've seen Him do it.
I've seen Him do it.
He can turn the mess you're in.
He
can turn it into an awesome miracle.
Awesome miracle. I know He can.
I've seen Him do it.
I've seen Him do it.
Whatever problem you've got.
Whatever problem you got.
Just let it go.
If you just
give it to God, He'll work it out.
Work it out.
How do I know?
How do I know?
How do I know what God can do? I've seen Him do it. I've seen Him do it.
I've seen Him do it.
I've seen Him do it. Long enough to see God do phenomenal things. So I wrote this verse to encourage you when your back is against the wall. Just know that God will come through for you. Listen.
When your life has gone astray, He'll preserve and cover you with His grace.
That's how God works.
That's how God.
Your path.
He'll erase your past.
If you repent,
so people can ever take a lead in your faith. That's how God works.
He just delivered my friend's mother from a 30-year drug addiction. Don't you tell me God can't run miracles. Surgery, and they told her she'd have to have radical chemotherapy to get healed. Oh, but we started to pray, and she never had chemo, never had radiation, and 7 years later, she's still cancer-free. You can't tell me what God can do. I've seen Him do it.
I've seen
Him do it. I've seen Him do it. God will make a way. He's a provider. He's good. He loves you so much. Come on, think about what he's already done, and he's going to do it again. Come on, wave your hands and sing, I've seen him do it. I know you have your own testimony. I've seen him do it. Come on, Denise, testify.
Say yeah.
Table. I might not always be able to eat a steak, but he's always provided something for me, and I'm grateful, yeah.